Straight points for Kawhi Leonard, and Steve Ballmer getting excited.